वेलकम ऑन भद्रा क्लासेस यूट्यूब चैनल। आई नवकांत मिश्रा विथ यू टू डिस्कस मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन। होप यू हैव टू इंजॉय दिस सेशन। दिस क्वेश्चन माई डियर स्टूडेंट, यू नीड टू फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर। एक्चुअली सच टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन हैज बीन गिवन ऑफ टू टाइप्स। फर्स्ट टाइप ऑफ द क्वेश्चन हैज बीन गिवन व्हिच इज बेस्ड ऑन दिस फॉर्मूला, ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वायर माइनस टू ए बी। एंड सेकेंड टाइप ऑफ द क्वेश्चन हैज बीन गिवेन ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू ए माइनस बी होल स्क्वायर प्लस टू ए बी। एंड यू कैन जस्ट सी दैट इन वन क्वेश्चन इट हैज बीन गिवेन ए प्लस बी, द वैल्यू ऑफ ए प्लस बी एंड ए बी। एंड इन सेकेंड टाइप ऑफ द क्वेश्चन हैज बीन गिवेन ए माइनस बी एंड ए बी, दीज टू वैल्यूज। एंड यू कैन जस्ट चेक दैट in this question actually it is based on this formula because the value of a minus b and ab has been given, so you have to apply this formula to solve the question. And how can you solve that? Regarding the solution, you can just see that we know a square plus b square is equal to a minus b whole square plus 2ab, and you need to put the value a minus b is equal to 4 square 2 into AB has been given 3, and this is why 16 plus 6 and that is equal to 22. That is the result of this question. My dear student, you can just see that you need to find out the value of 4m square plus 1 upon m square. And what is given in the question? Actually, in this question, it has been given that 2m plus 1 upon m is equal to 7. You need to squaring both sides, and on squaring both sides it is based on a plus b. So you know very well that a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So on this formula, and now you can just see that a square means actually 2m whole square plus 2 into 2m into 1 upon m plus 1 upon m whole square is equal to 49 on the basis of this formula. And what will be its result? 4m square plus mm cancel, so it is equal to 4 plus 1 upon m square is equal to 49. And by the rearrangement of it, 4m square plus 1 upon m square is equal to 49 minus 4, which is equal to 45, and that is the result of, that is the value of 4m square plus 1 upon m square. Here you can just see that you need to simplify this question, and for this purposes it is based on the formula a plus b whole square. And this is why you can just write down 4a square plus 2 into 4a into 3b plus 3b square, and there is a minus 4ab, so you have to write down 4ab. Know that 4a square is equal to 16a square plus, this is 24ab plus 9b square minus 4ab. And you can just see that 16a square 24ab minus 4ab, it can be written as 20ab plus 9b square. That is the result. This is a very simple question because it is already based on the formula a square plus 2ab plus b square. Here you have to consider 3x plus y as a and 3x minus y as b. Then it can easily be written as 3x plus y plus 3x minus y whole square. And on simplification, you can just write down 3x plus y plus 3x minus y whole square. Y cancel, 3x plus 3x is 6x whole square, and it is equal to 36x square. Regarding this question, you can just see that 7.324 into 7.324 can be written as 7.324 whole square. 7.324 is written, and 2.552 can be written as 2 into 1.276, I have just rearranged. It is due to that because it has been given 1.276. So I want to arrange on the basis of 2AB because I have to apply A plus B whole square. So I have just split it and rearranged 2 into 1.276. And now by 1.276 into 1.276 can be written as 1.276 whole square. And by adding these two, we can get 8.6. And after that, you know that you can just rearrange it and you can just write 2 into 7.324 into 1.276. And now it is based on the formula A square plus 2AB plus B square. And this is why it can be written as A plus B whole square. And you know that by adding these two, you can get 8.6 whole square. And denominator is already 8.6. So 8.6 and 8.6 is cancelled. And what will be the final conclusion? Final conclusion is 8.6. My dear student, actually the question has been given 3m plus 2n whole square minus 4m minus 5n whole square. This question can be solved by different way. The one of the way is that you have to apply the formula A plus B whole square, then you have to apply the formula in this A minus B whole square, and after that you have to simplify. Or the second one is that you have to consider 3m plus 2n as A and 4m 5n as B, then you can apply the formula A square minus B square. So I am just trying to apply the formula A square minus B square because it is equal to A plus B into A minus B. Here 3m plus 2n is considered as A and 4m minus 5n is considered as B. Then you can just write down A plus B means 3m plus 2n plus 4m minus 5n into 3m plus 2n minus 4m minus 5n. After that you have to just simplify 3m plus 2n plus 4m minus 5n. 3m plus 2n plus minus minus 4m minus minus plus 5n. And you can just see that 3m plus 4m 7m. 2n minus 5n is equal to minus 3n into 3m minus 4m minus m, and 2n plus 5n, that is plus 7n. 7m in minus m, it is equal to minus 7m square. 7m plus 7n, that is 49mn. Minus 3n into minus m, it is equal to plus 3mn. Minus 3n into plus 7n, it can be written as minus 21n square. And the final result is minus 7m square plus 52mn minus 21n square. My dear student, you can just see that x plus 1 upon x whole square minus x square, it is considered as A and this one is considered as B. So you have to apply the formula A plus B into A minus B. So x plus 1 upon x plus x, this is A plus B, and A minus B means x plus 1 upon x minus x. And on simplification you can get 2x plus 1 upon x into 1 upon x because here x and x plus minus has been cancelled. Similarly, you can apply for the second one because here it has been given that 3256k square minus 3248k whole square, and A, it is considered as A, this one is considered as B. So A plus B into A minus B, you have to just apply, and on simplification you can get by adding these two 6504k into on subtraction you can get 8k upon 8k because denominator is already present. 8k cancel. So final result is 6504k. Thanks for watching this video, and if you have not like, share and subscribe, then please subscribe it, and also डोंट फॉरगेट टू कॉमेंट, बिकॉज योर कॉमेंट इज वेरी वैल्युएबल।